For daily hacks on the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. Here is how eating garlic for 7 days will change your body positively. Garlic is known as a particularly aromatic vegetable, with numerous cuisines around the world using it in its dishes. This is primarily because it is an easy vegetable to consume and cook with. It has numerous health benefits, a pungent and impactful flavor, and is quite versatile in what it can be prepared with. It is considered a superfood, ranking second in health benefits to turmeric, and is known to prevent major health conditions like heart disease, cancer, and strokes. If you're looking for a way to boost your body, whether that be your immune function or lower your blood pressure, consuming a clove of garlic a day for 7 days is your answer. Here is what happens to your body when you consume garlic for 7 days in a row. 1. You will combat cardiovascular and metabolic diseases. The number one benefit of consuming garlic is the fact that it can reverse early-stage heart disease. It prevents the formation of new plaque and helps reduce soft plaques to make it easier for the body to break down plaque buildup. This means by consuming it, you will be reducing or slowing down the progression of heart disease or reverse its early stages. 2. You modify and lower your risk for cancer. Not only have studies shown that taking liquid garlic extract can increase cancer cell death, but it is highly protective against cancer-causing substances due to its antibacterial properties. Garlic also helps DNA to repair, induces cell death, and can reduce cell proliferation, which is what cancer is known for, metastasis. 3. You lower your blood pressure. When garlic is consumed on a daily basis, at about 900 milligrams, it is highly effective against high blood pressure. It works by promoting the opening and widening of your blood vessels. 4. You can treat and starve off the common cold. Numerous studies have shown that the chemical compounds found in garlic, allicin, are responsible for killing off the microorganisms that cause infections and colds. When consuming garlic, you increase your chance of recovering from a cold faster, and you reduce your chances of getting a cold in the first place. 5. It can regulate your blood sugar levels. When you eat garlic, not only do your blood cholesterol levels improve, but when consumed on a regular basis, it can reduce your total levels of bad, LDL cholesterol, and moderately raise your HDL, good cholesterol levels. It is also known to help those with diabetes, as it can regulate blood sugar levels, increase your blood circulation, and fight off infections. The only thing you need to keep in mind when consuming garlic is that it can have a negative impact on those who are taking blood thinning medications, birth control pills, oral medications for HIV/AIDS, and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. If you have low blood pressure, gastrointestinal issues, or ulcers, then you will want to contact a healthcare professional first before consuming. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.